laughter of my brother, my cousin and me. We stayed in that house, but my cousin got so depressed that he could hardly get out of bed. When I came home one night, they were sitting in the kitchen. He was with a woman that I'd never seen. And they were both laughing and drinking. And he said he'd join the army. A couple weeks later on, he'd left. The Brexit 1984 me. There's a house alongside that road. It looks like any other house, I suppose. Well, 6 months later, he called me from a payphone. He said that he'd gone a while. And the next time I saw him, it was snowing. He was walking up the drive. We went inside. Shut the blinds, and we hold up like that for days. The death of my youngest brother, he fell into us like he was right there, in his flannel shirt and with his crazy laugh. There's a house alongside that road. Looks like any other house, I suppose. But you know that it haunts me still. You won't let me go. There was a darkness, and both of us, neither was strong enough to escape. So we just stayed in that house. We just stayed in that old house. My cousin and me. My little brother, he always loved.